special products and factoring binomials. They tend to go a long way. With steps, we'll get the answer. They say, I bet they'll never find it. Don't you worry, we have the key. Let's gear our minds with the formulas. Factoring, greatest common factor. Quadratic equation, sometimes just complete the square. Factoring, difference of two squares. Factoring trinomials, in that just use zero property. The special products, they don't need long solutions. The square of binomial results to PSD. Summing difference, difference of two squares, less the square of trinomial. When in doubt, just use FOIL method. Factoring, greatest common factor. Quadratic equation, sometimes just complete the square. Factoring, difference of two squares. Factoring trinomials, in that this is zero property. Yeah, factoring, greatest common factor. Quadratic equation, sometimes just complete the square. Factoring, difference of two squares. Factoring trinomials, in that just use zero property. The special products is in algebra.